A local teen found stabbed to death is going to be remembered tonight. And News 5's Jackie Conjato takes us live to where you can join the vigil for Chelsea Johnson. Jackie?
Yeah, Jack, and we've heard that 15-year-old Chelsea Johnson had a lot of friends. In fact, organizers of this vigil for tonight tell us they expect maybe hundreds of people to gather in this field here behind me, and that starts at 8 o'clock this evening. Now, you'll remember we've been telling you that Chelsea's body was found near a creek near Brookfield Drive in Fairfield on Monday. The coroner has since ruled that she was stabbed to death. Fairfield police say it appears Chelsea knew her attacker, although they haven't named any suspects. Chelsea's friends hope tonight's vigil will encourage someone with information to come forward.
That, like, they figure out, like, not to be scared, like, no matter if, they, like, you have to tell, like, if you tell, you're not going to get hurt. Like, you're going to help all the people that are hurt right now. So if they know anything, they need to speak up.
And I did speak with Chelsea's mom this afternoon. She says she does plan to come show her support at the vigil tonight. Again, that starts at 8 o'clock, and organizers ask that if you have a candle, that you bring it. We're live in Hamilton tonight. Jackie Conjato, News 5.